I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to access Developer Mode on your Android device. Enabling Developer Mode on your Android device gives you access to features that are useful for both developers and non-developers. For example, even if you're not a developer, you may want to turn on Developer Mode to make your Android device stay awake at all times or to install custom versions of the Android operating system. Actual developers will likely want to access these features along with debugging components and other customization options. Now let's walk through the steps to access Developer Mode on your Android device. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android home screen to open a menu and then tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you see About and then tap About. The About screen opens where you'll see information related to your specific device. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you see Build Number and then tap Build Number 7 times. As you tap it, you'll see a message pop up letting you know how many more times you need to tap it to put your Android device in developer mode. After you tap Build Number 7 times, you'll see a message letting you know that you are now a developer. Step 4. Navigate back to the Settings screen and then tap System. You'll land on the System screen. Step 5. Tap Developer Options on this screen. The Developer Options screen opens. This is where you'll see options to view your device's bug report, make your Android device stay awake, use USB debugging, and more. If you ever get to a point where you no longer want to use the developer options on your Android device, you can navigate back to this screen at any time to turn developer mode off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. Dot how.